it is an entirely of new construction. It's a method that has never been used before, to my knowledge, in the world. And although it isn't as vast as I would like it to be, nothing ever is, of course, it has proved to be very successful. And I hope that when I get over the other side, we may be able to do something with the American defenders. I designed a boat, especially for myself, and the fuselage part of it is, to use an old hackneyed expression, made to measure. But actually it does. Just fit me and no more. The great idea is to do away with the heavy sides of the boat and take the strains of the structure through a central girder, which you see here, and it is built up of wood longerons and struts in exactly the same manner as an aeroplane fuselage. Scott-Paine is just going to give you an idea of what Miss Britain 1 can do in the way of speed. Miss Britain turns without decelerating at all. As I've already told you, I know I've got a tough job on. And I shall be very surprised if I have any luck. But I'll promise you I'll do the best I can to bring that trophy back here.